I'm a time traveler.
I don't talk to strangers.
Well, that's the thing, I'm not a stranger. No, we've met before. Summer 94. We even fell in love.
Really?
That guy, you vaguely remember the sweet romantic one that you met in a train. That is me. I just traveled all the way from the future. I was just with your 82-year-old self, who gave me a letter to read to you.
Read it.
Dear Celine, I'm sending you this young man. Yes, young, and he will be your escort. God knows he has many problems and has struggled his whole life, connecting and being present even with those he loves the most. And for that, he is deeply sorry. My advice to you is this. You're entering the best years of your life. These middle years are only a little bit more difficult than when you were 12. Celine, you will be fine. You are his only hope.